your highlight reels rolling. Number 23 is in the house.
Michael Jordan at his best. There's very few people on this planet that can do this.
Layup, and he blew the layup. The rebound is off, and they get it to Jordan. Here's trouble. Three on three. Jordan in deep. Jordan all the way. Score! He put his right arm out full length, held it, and brought it back as he flew by the basket. Sensational.
That's the most frightening thing a defender can see. You be the only guy back on defense, and he's coming at you.
It's a very short on that one. Ahead to Scotty. Had to run out, catch it, now throws it back to Michael Hutt on one hand from 15 off the board.
Talk about an athlete. What a shot. A save and a shot by MJ.
4 seconds left. They got beat on the front. Jordan steals. Put it up, three-pointer. He made it at the buzzer.
That's what Stacey King going down the stretch.
And then Jordan got it back on the inside foul play. Ray smartly, and with a gentle push to the mound arc, the Cowhide Globe.
Here's Stacey King, high right. Jordan on the move, baseline left.
Huh? Oh, no.
Oh, no. Yeah, John, you and I see Michael play every game, right? We haven't seen this one yet.
49-44 Jazz. Pippen down for Jordan. Look out, running.
Oh, my goodness. You talk about a hammer. He was looking down at the basket on that dunk. Michael Jordan with 22 points.
Unbelievable.
Rutgers alone. A 13-footer, and he misses. Rodman can't tip it in. Rebound O'Neal now. Stolen by Jordan from Hardaway. Picked him. Bluffs one at the line. They leave him open. Oh, the Bulls are up. Oh, baby. He left jock straps all over the hardwood down here.
Oh, but how he read that play to steal the pass, Brent, and then pump fake the ball as only Michael Jordan can do.
Jordan to the hole. Wrapped up by Ostertag, and somehow, some way, he scores. Here's a man 7'2 and 280 trying to wrap you up, and somehow you have the strength and the body control to get off a reasonable shot.
And Jordan flies in for this rebound. Under 4.5 minutes to go. Here's Jordan.
Oh, yeah! There's the mustard shot by Michael.
I thought he was going to pass it at the last moment, but there was no one there to pass to. He had to throw it up, and it banks in. They'll show that one for years to come.
17-game losing streak at Philadelphia on Wednesday night. Jordan, a little acceleration. How did he find Longley in the lane? What a wonderful pass in deep by Michael Jordan to Luke Longley.
Well, the balance couldn't be any better. He got 12 points, and everybody in the starting lineup has scored.
Tie game at 89, and Ewing wants the ball and gets it.
This is defensive awareness. Michael Jordan knows what's going to happen. Wow, is he up there?
MJ. Oh,
he did it! Michael shakes the finger, but he finally got his dunk on Mount Matumbo. And he's going to say after the game, well, it took a long time, but it was worth it.
Jordan.
Tremendous play, Pat. They set that up. They brought the defense out high. They brought it wide. They opened the whole entire middle.
Jordan gets the step on Day. Oh, super play. Super play by Michael. He's got six. Get it into Anderson. There's the double team. The help, and Bulls got it. To Michael. Yeah! And a foul! Foul!
Michael gets the ball back here to Pax. He gets going down the lane. Pax feeds him. He takes one dribble, and it's a power slam.
Jordan and Gene, but Gene didn't stay with Jeff. And, oh, man.
I do believe we will see that again.
It yes, you sir.
Michael in transition.
Oh, nice. The yes, sir. Michael down the lane, a blind pass, and his teammate hammers it down.
Levingston had to go high to get it. Finds Paxson. Jordan drives again.
Their top perimeter guns shooting blanks at the moment.
Jordan.
Michael.
Look at that. Oh, my.
Get your highlight reels rolling. Number 23's in the house and has gone to work. 30 points.
over his head. Now just watch this as he spins baseline. He comes into the traffic, just throws it up. He even liked that. Michael even said that was a neat one.
It'd be a spectacular night for the Bulls as Jordan has come up with another steal.
Michael Jordan puts on his show.
Flying high wire acts of Jordan and Pippen, who goes to. They do it defensively. Michael Jordan with a takeoff and the crush.
Oh, my.
He hit the free throw and has one more.
Here comes Mike.
Oh, oh yes, here comes Mike. Oh, what a play. We said he was on the runway the last time. What a play, and they want a timeout.
Scott Williams able to get to the loose ball, but he's bottled up. Jordan with the recovery, and Jordan is fouled. The basket counts and a foul, and Michael Jordan very upset.
Jordan with the strength, the concentration. Ahmad Rashad earlier this year had spent a day with Michael and gone through his workout training program and said it's really a difficult one. This guy has built his body up and added great strength to a great talent.
I know good. Pippen the rebound. Back to Jordan down the lane. Whoa! Three seasons. Ruffin has it blocked by Longley. Jordan, what a play to Pippen.
Woo, my, what a pass by Jordan. A wraparound pass as he was facing the other way. Hit Pippen almost perfectly in stride, and Pippen took it in and threw it down.
Personal inbound.
27.1 seconds remaining. 15 on the shot clock. Detlef Schrempf. Finds Reggie Miller, blocked away by Jordan.
Play! Saved by Jordan! Sensational play!
What a play by Michael Jordan! Wow!
Woo! My goodness, where did he come from?
Jordan with the block, and then the save, which was unbelievable.
Pippen inside, quick pass, Michael. Blocked, but he's still counted, and he's fouled.
MJ goes up in the air, hangs, readjusts, lays the ball in, and draws a foul.
Down right into the hands of Wilkins. Michael Jordan around everybody.
Some drive. Off the board. Some drive by Michael Jordan. The score is 99-83.
It's a 7-second disparity between the shot clock and the game clock. Jordan, yes, and it counts.
You know, it would have been better for Child to foul him all the way. Than halfway fouling.
Foul called on Barkley. 4-point lead for Chicago.
Whoa!
Jordan almost had a pick. Ball tapped loose from Elo, and here comes Jordan. Behind the back, Pippen.
What a play! What a play! Pippen was just going to beat a trailer. He cleared out. Michael gave him a great pass. Layup, Scotty.
Rebound taken down by Steve Johnson up to Michael Jordan. To the hole on Tyler. Dunks over Terry. Terry fouls him. It counts. Did he get up there? Just Terry's first, but Jordan now has 11 here in the third.
First half of the game against the Celtics Thursday. Jordan trying to fake Bird. Can't do it. Hits the jumper. 63 points, and you're looking at an all-time record.
Oh, boy.
Michael Jordan.
Moncrief tried to get it away, but broken up by Daly, and gets it away to Jordan. Oh, showtime for Mr. Jordan. And we are tied at 102.
Great defensive effort by Jordan, who has it on the break. Driving all the way in. Oh, he's got an unbelievable move. He put it in, and it counts. Can you believe that?
Smith, he grabs him across the arm. The hang time, he gets fouled, he lays it off the glass. Watch that English catch the top of the glass and fall in.
Michael fakes on Wilkins, backs him out ahead of the key with a scissor dribble, nearly lost it. Now takes it right side, cuts back left, down the lane.
Oh! And a foul! He came, the scissors dribble, he down the middle, he goes up high, powering, and gets spun around as he slams it. Oh, you talk about excitement here in the stadium.
Outside to the left, One bounce dribble now to Jordan. Michael in from the left side, jammed it right over Rollins.
Michael Jordan just went by everything. Livingston went down on the fake and up over Tree Rollins. Seven-footer, boom, down, slam.
Paxson looks for, and there's a bounce pass to Jordan. Under he comes, slam, dunk, and he threw that thing in, going to his left, put it back in his right hand and slammed with his body, only half turned to the hole. How about that?
Lane. Herb Williams with a follow-up, blocked by Jordan, cleared by Jordan. Here come the Bulls back looking for the lead. Three on one. Michael Jordan in for the right, for the dunk.
Oh, monster!
Block shot by Jordan a second ago. He took it all the way down. Scott Skiles waiting underneath the basket. Michael just spread-eagled almost right over the top of Skiles.
Jordan over the timeline into the forecourt, drives the middle, bam, with a right hand. Jordan has decided to take this game into his own personal care. Timeout, Cleveland.
Pippen finds Jordan. There it is. Rodman is on him, one-on-one. 5 seconds to go. Jordan off the glass. Yes!
Now, this is a great move. Now, watch going down in here, how he sucks up the defense. There's your elevation. Off balance, doing a split in the air, banging it off the glass.
Pippen gets it to Jordan. Michael challenges and slams.
And it look at him. Bob, it wasn't there. Michael in on top, everybody. 49.
He brought his man in that time, and that sort of clogged things up. Jordan. Oh, my.
Oh, that's what everybody's been waiting on. We'll have that one on replay. Okay, now watch this. Everybody calls him Air Jordan, and this is why.
Michael blocked. Blocked by Artest. Oakley to Mercer. Mercer on the run.
Oh! Oh, what a play! What a defensive play! A two-hand block, steal, game, set, match. They're trying to foul.
Watch this. Here comes Mercer on in. Michael not there, but there he is. What a defensive play by Michael Jordan. Look at him. He slammed it against the board. He was upset. He had his shot blocked.
Take a look at this, a great player who never gives up on a play.
Here's Jordan for three, yes!
Over to Jordan for three more, yes! Six three-pointers for Michael Jordan.
And an absolutely spectacular performance from Michael Jordan, who has 35 at halftime.
Pump fake, doubled up. Here's a pass stolen by Jordan. It's a three-on-two for the Bulls. Michael on the drive, in for the right, for the jam, and a foul, a travel. Oh, man, Kelly Trepuka couldn't run out of the play quick enough. Jordan was bearing down on him from the sky.
Jordan, crossover.
He gave him the crossover. Danny shook him with the hop step, rise. Ugh. Oh, man, you just got posterized. Poster tag, you know, there's nothing you can do about that. See, that's Michael Jordan at his best.
Rodman will defend on the inbounds. Pippen will toss in. B.J. Armstrong is on the floor for the Bulls, along with Michael Jordan. The inbounds of Cartwright to Jordan. Time winding down. Michael for three.
Yeah, 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 yes, yes, yes.
He looks to bring it in. He comes in and comes, throws it away. The Bulls have it. Here comes Michael Jordan on the drive. 5 seconds. Jordan on the drive, right of the lane. 18 footer.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Double teamed. Outside Cheeks. Ball tipped away by Jordan. It's loose to three. Ahead to Jordan for the breakaway.
Hustles on back to try to defend it. Michael just up over the top, powers down with the hoop.
Mercy. The foul on Wingate is his first.
Scotty wants to post up down low.
There, Mike, look at this. Oh, man. Michael with a hang time move. You thought he saw all his hang times? Uh-huh, there was a new one.
Man.
He may not be the strongest right now, but he certainly still up there. Jordan goes in for a dunk, and he jams it over J.B. Carroll. And that's what I'm talking about. When he dunks over the top of people, he went left side, right-handed, and rammed it over J.B.
Here we go. You see the time remaining. It's deadlocked at 101.
Good job, Gerald Wilkins. Well, you just have to come. You just have to come.
2.5 seconds. Jordan again.
And he just have
he
to come.
He has done it again. Almost from the same spot.
Hit by Jordan. Loose ball to Grant. Ahead for Michael. Into the front wing. Behind his back comes left wing. Now down the lane. All the way for the two-hand slam. And the foul on Allen Ogg. That is vintage Jordan super stuff.
I'll tell you, I hope nobody blinked watching that one, because this is Michael Jordan at his best. There's very few people on this planet that can do this.
Now, the big story here tonight concerning Michael Jordan's physical conditions. He is suffering from flu-like symptoms.
Pippen, back in corner set. Here's Jordan. Yes! Michael Jordan from straight away. He looks like he's a boxer just hanging on along the ropes, but able to hit for a three-point Chicago lead.
The Chicago Bulls have defeated the Utah Jazz. A courageous, classic performance by the flu-ridden Michael Jordan.
B.J. Armstrong right back. The Bulls can go up 14. Jordan past Petrovic.
Wow! Oh, yes, yes, yes. The last one was no, no, no.
You can't believe that one, can you? You better.
Detroit will calm you down. They'll work their plays. Steal. He kept it in bounds. Here it is again. Oh! Yes! This is one for the book, UB. He's done a lot of great shots, but I've never seen this before from him.
Well, you see, it was an excellent save. Now, when he gets it back, you'll see him elevate, do a 360, and just toss it up.
Jordan trying to shake off Starks.
Oh, what a move by Jordan!
Please, let's see that again. 100 times.
One for nine. The look away to Livingston. Jordan. Oh, a spectacular move by Michael Jordan. That's 13 consecutive field goals. We're down to five. Jordan putting moves on Russell. We're down to two. Now to one. Here's Jordan. Yes!
Sellers has Jordan. Jordan with 2 seconds to go puts it up and scores.
Yes! At the buzzer, Michael Jordan has won it for Chicago.
Michael Jordan hit the basket at the buzzer. As a disconsolate Lenny Wilkins leaves the floor, and for the second time today, the visiting team has won the deciding game in an opening round series, and the Chicago Bulls will move on to play the New York Knicks in the best of seven.
Malone is doubled. They swat at it and steal it. Here comes Chicago. 17 seconds. 17 seconds from game seven, or from championship number six. Jordan, open. Chicago with the lead. Timeout, Utah. 5.2 seconds left. Michael Jordan running on fumes with 45 points.
At the end of the game, you gotta get it out of his hand. He's a killer.
That may have been the last shot Michael Jordan will ever take in the NBA. If that's the last image of Michael Jordan, how magnificent is it?